Let's welcome in Captain Canada, Ian Millar, and he is aboard Dixon. This is the last year's championship combination. Dixon and Ian Millar on course next. Dixon owned by Ariel and Susan Grange. Ian Millar aboard Dixon, Belgian Warmblood Gelding. And Ian from Perth, Ontario, challenging Amy's time of 64.25. Now, he's not going to give his daughter a break tonight. Ian's clear, and he takes over the top spot. Last year's champion, and he's in the driver's seat again. 61.75.
Well, he's not about to let go of that championship anytime soon. Looking out for number 13. What a performance. Right out of the gate, he was on it. Great turn here. Let's see how he challenges Dixon going in, asking for that effort. Super.
Still getting it done at 70 years of age. Ian Millar with 61.75. The leading time. There's a big thumbs up. Job well done.